Hi, I'm Old Norse Specialist Dr. Jackson Crawford. Today I have an update for you with some good news and some bad news. In the Department of Good News, the Poetic Edda, or my translation of it, the Poetic Edda, Stories of the Norse Gods and Heroes, will be released in audiobook form on Tuesday, November 13th, so about 5 days after this video is first seen. This is a publication of Blackstone Publishing, which licensed the translation from my publisher, Hackett Publishing Company. It should be available in any place where you get your audiobooks. You can download it already, or you can pre-order it already on Amazon, and there is a pre-order link on Downpour as well. I'll put links to both of those in the video description. Also, in November, over the next couple of weekends, I'm going to be recording the audiobook of my second book of translations, The Saga of the Volsungs with the Saga of Ragnar Lothbrok. This is the same deal. The audiobook is going to come from Blackstone Publishing, and although I don't have a release date for that second audiobook yet, the Poetic Edda audiobook got turned around fairly fast. I did those recordings in September, so that may be available pretty soon. On the bad news side of things, my phone might as well have exploded about a week ago. Completely ceased to exist, completely ceased to be even detectable by anything like even Find My iPhone or any sort of physical means, so it blanked out somehow. So that meant that I, as someone who spends maybe more time than not away from the internet, away from even internet access, who does not use something like iCloud, lost quite a bit, and that includes 3 weeks of videos since I make all these videos and edit them on the phone. So I will be trying over the next several weeks, scrambling really, to try to make up for this enormous loss of time and work. This is obviously a lesson in backing things up manually to my personal laptop, which thankfully still has a USB port. A lot of those new Macs don't. So my update schedule could possibly get a little weakened. I don't know if I'll be quite as consistent about my Tuesdays, Thursdays. We'll see. I'm still going to aim for twice a week, and hopefully I can remake some of these videos actually better than they had been before. I appreciate your continued support and interest and patronage from my Patreon supporters and those who have purchased my books and now audiobooks. And from beautiful Colorado, I'm wishing you all the best.